Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation.
The Camp Nou once again decorated in the colours of Barcelona. This is what greets the players every time. Well, there are plenty looking forward to seeing this, a capacity crowd here.
Oh, get ready for some high-grade football, Peter. Two strong teams, as you say, full of wonderful individual talent. And we have every right to anticipate some really entertaining football. As to whether we'll see a high-scoring contest, that's a little harder to predict. I'm not complaining, though, because there are good players everywhere you look around this surface, and that's a fine start in itself.
We've already started here. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
I would say one of the most energetic midfielders you'll find in Jordan Henderson.
Going for goal!
Barcelona are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Barcelona take the lead, 1-0.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Mane. Looks to clip it forward. Firmino.
Liverpool have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
That's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
Liverpool have it back and they can go again.
Alexander-Arnold.
Coutinho. One goal so far. Rich Rakitic. Good elbow. Easton. He's had a shot! No mistake! All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Barcelona have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out.
Outwit the keeper, but straight off target.
There's no doubt he made the right decision, but without the right result.
Loose, who's getting there?
It's Firmino.
Oh, Shaqiri. He's left his man.
Philippe Coutinho.
Rakitic. Unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. Jordi Alba, he's got options out wide. Play for a goal kick. Final action of the first half. The first half thoughts?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Barcelona sitting pretty here at half-time, 2-0 up. If you're just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half. Oh, good interception.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Rafinha.
Philippe Coutinho.
Van Dijk.
Lovren.
Alexander Arnold. That'll be a throw.
It's come loose. Shaqiri gets into some space. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Titi goes looking. That's been one straight back.
Rafinha.
And it's Messi. Out to the left it goes. Made into space out wide. Surely, he's gone for it! Rampant! And surely that settles it! Smartly deceptive, what quality!
Oh, it's lovely to see the art of disguise alive and well, but the keeper strayed into no man's land.
Barcelona take a three-goal lead and they are romping out of sight. Mane.
Wijnaldum. Barcelona haven't made a substitution yet. Now it's Mohamed Salah.
Alexander Arnold.
Now it's Mohamed Salah. And it's been taken straight back. And it's Salah. Gets it back. And a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Shaqiri. Now it's Mohamed Salah. And they've got it back. It's Lallana! Oh, extraordinary.
Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
Ball through needs to be good here. Messi!
With the goal at his mercy, a dreadful miss.
Barcelona were again presented with an opportunity to break and look very, very threatening.
Barcelona get it back again.
It's Dembele.
Oxlade-Chamberlain going through.
Lallana spreads it towards the left
and the counter is on. Helps available out wide. It's an out wide now. It's one! It is no contest. It is a landslide.
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
And here's a change that was in the offing. Last one allowed.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded as a result of that.
It's a free kick for that.
Well, what goes through a player's head at times like that is a mystery to me.
Van Dijk.
No, no way through there. Well, waiting. Messi, he's got away. And Messi! This is as ruthless as it gets.
Listen, when you're on an invitation to improve your goal difference, why ease off?
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
This has been an immense contribution for one player. He's been just about unplayable. The irresistible force today.
It's become a case of men against boys.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
The final whistle. Barcelona, very much the dominant side, almost the only side. Every time they got on the ball, they look like scoring. It is a landslide.